Yo, what up, YouTube Yaks? It's your boy Daddy Easy here, setting up the Kinect sensor for the very first time. Got it sitting up here, and let's turn this baby on. Turn the volume up. Click the update. This may take some time. Not sure how long it's gonna take. But this video will be edited. So. Sorry about that, y'all. So basically, let me fix up my TV a little. Testing background noise. Okay, go to next. Calibrate. Like I said, it does take a minute. That's done. Clicking next. So, do I want to use it? I'm going to turn it off for chat. And there we go. Connect. So right now, setting up the Kinect. Turn down the controller. And I'm done. And that's it right there. The Kinect on Xbox 360 is set up, ready to be used. So I'm just going to give a brief demonstration. I'm going to just hit that, click that. skipping a tutorial. I basically already know how to do about this. And there we go right there. As you can see, on my screen in the lower corners right there, I wave my hand. Basically, I can do different things. Play the demo. There's the demo, stuff like that. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cancel it. It says sign in. I'm already signed in right here. And there we are right there. So, I'll catch you guys later on my next video. And later. Peace.